I have to admit, it's great. I love it. I think it's just brilliant.
It doesn't use, you know, Japanese knee trumpets or nose flutes.
But even my granny, I think, will like bits of it.
It's very meditative and almost sort of new age in style. It's not often that one likes a new piece the very first and second playing through, but I certainly took to it the first time through. It's very exciting, it's very dynamic, and lots of good rhythms, and I think it's very emotional at the same time.
Someone once said that if orchestral musicians like a new piece, it really must be good. Judging by those enthusiastic comments from members of the BBC Scottish Symphony Orchestra, James Macmillan's The Confession of Isobel Gowdie will definitely be worth hearing. But before the orchestra gives its first performance, it's going to be joined by Dong-Suk Kang to play Sibelius' violin concerto. Dong-Suk Kang was born in Korea, but at the age of 12, he followed the trail of many Korean musicians to the Juilliard School in New York, where he studied with the great teacher, Ivan Galamian. He now lives in Paris and performs all over the world. Sibelius was himself a violinist, and I asked Dong-Suk Kang if that was obvious from the concerto.
Sometimes it's difficult to tell if he knew really that much about the violin, because it's written in such a way that it's actually very awkward. You know, it's not violinistic, like for instance, when you compare it with Paganini concerto or, you know, other virtuoso violin concertos, which were written by the violinists. Those are very, very difficult, but in some ways easier because they are violinistic difficulties. But with Sibelius, it's just so awkward. You know, some people put it, it's a concerto, not for violin, but against the violin, you know. But it's, I love playing it, it's a wonderful concerto.
The violin wins.
Hopefully.
So here's Dong-Suk Kang with the BBC Scottish Symphony Orchestra's principal conductor, Jerzy Maksymiuk, to play the violin concerto in D minor by Sibelius. Richard Strauss conducted the first performance of this concerto and said afterwards, "I know more about music than Sibelius, but he is the greater composer."
Thank you.
Thank you.